For sustainable development, you require more increased resources. And increased resources are now being imperiled by reducing trade. If you look at the global economy, it has already started shrinking because of the trade tantrums or trade wars or trade protectionism and so on. If you go back to 1930s, these tariff wars had happened in the past, many countries were immiserized. And the same problem is likely to happen again. Now, there's a major deficit in the infrastructure, which then does not allow the possibilities of people having gainful employment or gainful education or even gainful healthcare. It affects the human being in every which way possible. And that is something which is there as the international community's commitment to ourselves by 2035. We don't want to leave. We don't want to see anybody who's poor. And that's the big challenge. And therefore, countries and regional organizations like ESCAP or ADB or whoever they are, they all need to think and in a convergent fashion.